Hi everyone, welcome to Bisector classes. Today in this video, draw a line segment of length 7 cm and construct its perpendicular bisector to the line segment AB in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us draw here a line segment of length 7 cm. Okay. Now, labeling here point A and here B. Next, construct its perpendicular bisector to the line AB. So, putting the compass on the point A and taking greater than half of AB and drawing arcs by this way, again with same length, and putting the compass on the point B and cut here and cut here. Okay, now joining this, and this is the required perpendicular bisector. So labeling here point C and here B. Both the line meet at a point, so taking here point B. Okay, so therefore CD is the required perpendicular bisector to the line segment AB, and by this way you can construct a perpendicular bisector to a given line segment by this way. Next, let us check whether AB bisect. So, whether AB bisect perfectly or not. So, here bisect AB perfectly, and this is also a 90 degree angle. That's mean perpendicular. So, that's all.